Hey, yo, coach. Hey, I'm fixing to head back to Mathis.
Hey,
Wait, hold on. I want to look at what my scouting report says. Football IQ A+, performance A+, 9.9 out of 10. Showed toughness by passing challenge number 4. Showed that he is coachable by not throwing the Colt Cruise on challenge number 4. Handled adversity when asked to drive from his end zone into field goal range on challenge number 3. Accuracies on throw in the hangar against Dan. Okay, whatever. Character. Showed maturity when asked about what he would do differently at UT. Impressed with Wade's leadership and maturity when asked if he wanted to include Mario Gonzalez on the show. Showed a lot of courage returning to the show. Devin Wade showed the scouts and fans that he has come a long way since his final play at Texas. That does not necessarily translate to being ready for the NFL, but it was good to see. I mean, 9.9 out of 10. I mean, that's 0.1 off. That's 0.1 off from being perfect. We got an A+ football IQ. We got an A+ performance. I'm good with it.
Take a seat for a minute. Yeah. So the reaction from the media and the scouts has been pretty positive. But the problem is they aren't the people who make the ultimate decisions.
Meaning what?
Meaning that I've been talking with the GMs and the coaches across the league, and right now you're looking at a third or fourth string quarterback.
Okay.
The consensus of the coaches is that as a backup, you may not be worth the distraction the show brings.
Damn.
So it's over.
Not over, it's not looking great.
You know, when this all started, man, I wasn't sure I could do this or even if I wanted to. And now that I know what I want, it's like Longshot's the thing that got me here. It's the thing that's holding me back.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too. You know, truth is, Coach, I do the whole thing all over again. Thanks for picking me up when I was down. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure, Devin. So you stay in touch and you let me know what's happening.
You got it, Coach.
Coach, I promised you that. You promised me that you were going to make me an NFL quarterback, and I promised you that I was going to get you back in the NFL as a coach, and I feel like I let you down. I feel like I let you down, Coach. I don't know what I could have done better, but I feel like I let you down.
Hey, look at me. We don't always get the win. But you play hard and give it what you got to give, and I earned you the right to carry yourself like a winner. You hear me? All right.
Thank you, Dad. It was a very short speech, but it was a very precise speech.
You know what I like to see today? This kid Devin Wade get drafted. And you know why? Because I think when you get to the later rounds of the draft, you look for special stories, special kids, and I think this kid has it.
Listen, thank you. Thank you, Coach Cowher.
I see the things that make these kids up. Talk about commitment, determination, courage. I think this kid has it.
I do have it. I have all of that.
I think what you see is a special kid and a special skill set, and I think he'll embrace the opportunity.
You got that? Oh, thanks, boy.
Rich Eisen, along with Charles Davis.
How you feeling, brother? I'm good.
Learn that soon. Today's the day.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we will.
Where's Cole?
Huh?
All right, I got him. I mean, I had to go all the way into Austin, but I got him. Pretzels. No, hats.
Pretzels?
What? You know, for when we get drafted.
Oh, what a complete waste of money.
Yo, your so mom is be, so negative.
Are we gonna be cowboys, huh?
No, maybe we're not gonna be cowboys.
Think I look pretty good in neon.
Maybe Seahawks, dude, but I'll not wear cowboys. Pink
if that means we get drafted.
I'll take the Texas.
Hey, hands off.
Yo, get your hands off that Texas hat, bro. Get your hand off it. It's not for you.
Get your popcorn ready.
You ain't in the draft?
Alright. Yeah. Let's do it.
You want some?
Yeah, man. I want all popcorn right. And I want pretzels now too.
Start with the bowl game against Nebraska. He was terrific. Then get into the off season when the coaches.
I hate to miss this, man, but Jess is gonna go nuts if I don't take the kids off her hands.
Oh yeah, no problem, man.
Alright, man, with the
no, you good, man. You good.
Thanks, brother.
Alright, brother.
You know, go deal with your family. I appreciate you.
I'll say it if nobody else will. Any team that hadn't picked you already is a dang fool.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Coach. I'll tell you what, I appreciate that. I appreciate that.
Four QBs went off in the first four rounds. All the top prospects are off the board. It's lining up perfectly.
Maybe. I'm not trying to get my hopes up, man.
Welcome back to our draft coverage. Here's the last five. While we were gone, Howard Wilson became the latest member of the Cleveland Browns we saw. And look who the Cleveland Browns, the Detroit Lions just selected.
How about that? Tre'Darius Johnson, the quarterback out of Kentucky.
I can't believe Tre'Darius Johnson got picked before D. He got kicked off Longshot.
How did he get drafted? Right? How did he get drafted before me?
Call me when you're drafted. I'm sure it'll work out just fine.
Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Coach. Appreciate you. Yo, I got an A-plus football IQ and an A-plus performance. How did I not?
Devin Wade of Longshot fame. Yes, that QB remains undrafted.
How did I not? How have I not been drafted right now?
Late in the sixth round?
Late in the sixth round?
Well, it ain't happened yet.
Pretty cool, right?
Minnesota, Jacksonville, Seattle before the Los Angeles teams go back-to-back.
Man, I really hope it's true.
Oh, I know it is.
Well, guess what, guys? We're 24 picks into the sixth round.
Oh, my God. We're not getting drafted, y'all. We are not getting drafted.
Do you feel the long shot experiment is a failure if Devin Wade doesn't get drafted?
You know, I take issue with
yes, it is a failure.
There is no reason that a young man giving his all should ever be seen as a failure. The answer to the question that you should have asked, I have faith that Devin's going to be drafted.
Thank you, Coach. Thank you, Coach. I appreciate that. I really do appreciate that.
And with the 28th pick of the seventh round, the Baltimore Ravens select Monty Dugans, cornerback, Florida State.
It's not going to happen.
No, it is going to happen.
Just I'm not going to get drafted?
There are only four picks left.
Yeah, but three of those teams need a QB.
I'm not going to get drafted?
I told you. Oh, never mind. It's just geese. Just kidding.
Give me that. Hello, this is Devin Wade. Yes, sir. Absolutely, sir. Absolutely, sir. Thank you.
I got drafted. Who did I get drafted by?
Excuse me, may I have this one? I don't ordinarily do this, but this one is pretty personal. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with the 29th pick. In the seventh round of the NFL draft, the Houston Texans select, yes, he made it, folks, from Longshot, Devin Wade, quarterback.
Oh, my God, I got drafted. I got drafted in the seventh round.
I told you.
Oh, man. I just can't believe this.
Oh. So proud of you, Dev. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Hold on.
Well, we know a lot of teams kick the tires on Devin Wade, but that connection to Longshot probably scared a few teams off. We know it'll be an uphill battle, but for now he's on an NFL roster, and that was something that seemed unimaginable just a few months ago.
Yeah, I think it makes a lot of sense. We most of us expected they would take a quarterback.
I told you, man. Yes. All right. Now.
Your daddy is going to be so proud.
My daddy is gonna be sober. My daddy's dead. What are you talking about?
Did it. Celebrate. Come on, man.
With the 30th pick of the seventh round of the NFL draft, Baltimore Ravens select.
Colt Cruise.
Oh, I love this kid's name. Wolverine Justice, linebacker.
Wolverine Justice?
I'm not gonna get my hopes up.
That's a weird name.
Hey, man, there's still two picks left.
Come on. At least one of us made it. All right, that's what counts.
And with the 31st pick of the season, yo, I will take you wherever I go, bro. You with me? You with me? Like, no matter what, bro. If I go to the NFL, you're going to be in the NFL with me. You're going to be my dude. You're going to be with me at everything we do. I promise. I promise.
Come on, man. It's your moment. Okay? Enjoy it.
Thanks, bro.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Oh damn, I had to celebrate when Colt wasn't there. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. I mean, I get it completely, but that's messed up. That I had to do that. The fact that I had to do that because, you know, Colt hadn't been drafted.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's fourth and a mile. Moment of your life.
It is biggest moment of my life. You're right, Pops.
Devin, tell us what you're feeling right now.
Just trying to stay in the moment.
Julia, you don't even understand what I'm feeling right now. I'm excited that I got drafted.
Listen,
I'm relieved.
Seen this story before. This kid comes from nowhere, this crazy story, but yet here he is, landing himself with the greatest opportunity of a lifetime. But now what happens? Can he handle the pressure?
Wait, Colt didn't get drafted at all?
Things that go with this. And does this become the stepping stone for the next chapter of his life? That's what I can't wait to see.
Yes, I understand that every life must end. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go. Oh, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks just have one, you know, others they've got none. Oh. Stay with me. Oh, let's just breathe.
So Colt didn't get drafted? Oh my God, that's harsh. Because I froze him out, right? Because I froze him out. It's because I didn't throw a pass to him. Devin, I'm so proud of you. Okay. I didn't get to finish that. It's because I froze him out. It's because Coach was like, don't throw a pass to him.
I didn't mean, oh, shoot. Oh, I did it again. I'm so late, man. I gotta run. But dinner tonight, okay?
Yeah, you got it.
And you're paying. Yeah, Mr. Moneybags. Oh, shoot. My keys.
I didn't throw him the pass. I iced him out on that drive. And that's what killed him. That's what killed him. It's my fault. It's all my fault. I didn't make him look good. I thought about myself and I did what was right for myself instead of doing what was right for him. How can you smile right now, man? Your homie didn't get drafted because you iced him out. You listened to... I mean, you listened to Coach and it worked out for you, but... You iced him out, man.
I haven't given you anything to be proud of for a while. But that's all gonna change now.
I don't know about that. I think your dad would have been proud about you joining the army and going to the Middle East, like very dangerous situation going on over there. Like, I think your dad would have been proud of that. I don't think your dad only loved you because he was proud of how good you were at sports. I think your dad would have been proud of what you did with your life. Whatever. But, you know, we got drafted, so that's good.